All right, welcome back everybody and to another episode of Medieval Dynasty, trying to get 1 million coin in our pocket. anyways, I hope everybody's having a good day, good afternoon, good evening, good whatever that time of day is for you. I hope you're having a good one. All right, well, I guess I need to finish building some houses, so we'll take care of that, and then we got to get more people, so I'll do that too. All right, so let's see, walls, stone, window, stone, wall, stone. Window, stone, and doorway stone. Okay, and go ahead and get the good roofs on. I think I have enough planks for that. I need at least 120 planks, which we'll go take a look. See if we have at least 120 planks to make the roofs. Okay, so we still need, we've got three houses to build, so how many planks do we got? Okay, let's see here. All right, so we do have enough planks, so that's good. So we don't need this fur on us, so we'll drop that off. We don't need the feathers, so we'll drop that off. This club, we'll sell that at a later time. We'll keep the axe on us for the moment. How much is our other axe? Yeah, it's still got some. So we'll go ahead and drop that off. Let's see, we don't need a stick, so we'll drop that off. Straw, we'll drop that off too. And so let's get some planks. All right, I don't know how many I'll be able to get. Let's see if we get our actual 120 we need. Okay, so that's going to definitely put us over weight. Okay, so let's drop back. Let's drop back 48. Okay. All right, we do need to make sure we have everything managed. So let's go ahead and check the... we don't have a hunter right now. So our food gathering is going to be kind of limited. Farming, we're not doing anything in the farming yet. Animal husbandry, okay. Kitchen. Okay, she's cooking food. Food stores.
Oh.
Extraction. So I might need to move somebody to get hunting for us. Do some hunting. Let's see here. Herb shed. What are you doing here? Okay, so invalid season. Let's go ahead and get rid of all that. Invalid season. Okay, so that's invalid season. The mushrooms. Now, some of these mushrooms, I mean, and mushrooms really isn't that good to you. They're pretty heavy too. Because you can make mushroom soup. Which is, eh. Let's see. I could just pick these things right here. Instead of trying to pick mushrooms. Yeah, let's just do those three right here. Do 33.
The van has traction control.
Actually, why don't we just get rid of this? Get rid of this altogether.
Yeah. I think it's worse when, well,
and what we'll do is we'll just remove this guy. Okay. So we'll remove
Monday and Tuesday, maybe.
And put them on a fish ring. See, knife and fishing spear.
I don't know. Yeah. Well, Monday and Tuesday were closed anyway.
There we go.
But I mean, like Wednesday if it snowed so bad.
So I have knife and. The El Nino winter, where the heck it does. Gotta get some stone. Need logs too. Need lots of logs. Okay, one other thing I need to do is make sure on the management, the fishing hut. Okay, so what is he? Oh, he's not actually assigned anything. Okay, so that's basically just one. You get four out of these. And you get a lot more out of this. All right, there we go. That'll work. Had to make us a couple more hammers. Okay, do we have any hammers?
I don't
know. Yeah, we got another hammer. Okay, I'll take that. Take all the stone we got. Got 34 logs, that's not too bad. Let's see, need one more. Got plenty of fur, so that's good. It'll put some stuff on the ground. Okay, let's adjust our collect our extracting shed. See. Yeah, keep the copper. Clay. Might reduce the clay. We'll reduce the straw a little. Going to 5% on that. Increase our stone production. There we go. Edit. I will need to upgrade the roofs on the other other places, but gotta wait for some more planks. All right, let's change the way people are eating too. So, let's see, food items.
At least the maps of me, Brandon, Abraham, and little Mark can go slow.
Okay, so we have 81 orb roasted meat right now. All right, let's go get some more stoofs. Need more rocks. Lots of stone. Don't need any mushrooms. There's a good bit of stone around here, so that's good. Need lots of stone.
Our king will go down in history as the most forgettable.
And then what I need to do is go up by the cave. where you get metal ores and build a storage place there. That way I can go farm the metal and drop it off pretty quick. Alright, lots of stone, lots of stone, lots of stone. I'm not running into any bandits. That kind of suck. Alright, let's go ahead and use up this stone we just picked up. What are you doing? Just walking around?
How is life treating you?
Oh, can I help you with something? Yes, I do need help. I've not been feeling well lately. Do you bring me some mushrooms or herbs so I can make myself family a cure stew? Okay, sure. Mushroom treatment. All right, let's go to journal. Okay, so woolly cap.
How are all those candles lighting up by themselves?
Okay, so here's the parcels. What's these big old white ones? Alright. I need the... Ooh, more stones. Okay. And I need woolly caps. Which ones are those? That's bitter. Okay. Mushrooms. Ah, okay. Am I getting the wrong ones again? Yes. Red pine. All right, one more of those things. Red Fine. There it is. All right. There you go. Enjoy. All right. So apparently I got one more quest inside here, so. We'll go do that. What's up with you, dude?
Hello there.
Closer look at you. What are you doing? Oh, you're at the fishing hut. Okay. Apparently he's stuck. All right, well, whatever.
How okay. Are you?
Motor racing, plum, okay. I admit. Okay. All right. Didn't ask specifically, but she's full of passion and knowledge. Okay. We're full of talking to her. Stop by. Okay. Veronica and chat a bit. So, Daddy. Okay, so do that Mother of Invention. We'll do that one. But see if we can't build a couple of houses. Okay, just need a bunch of logs. I need to make another hammer too. I don't know if I have enough hammer in order to finish up this. Yep, it's gonna go bye-bye here real quick. Yep, there it goes. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and chop down a couple trees. Now I think there they are. It's one down. Usually a few of these around here. There we go. There's two of them. There we go. All right, meat's back on the menu, boys. All right. Yeah, I'm not gonna hunt any moose right now. Now here to chop a tree down, not really hunt to hunt a boar. But you gotta do what you gotta do. All right. Right. So since we can craft, I think it's faster and get more experience by using the stuff over here. It'd be better just to craft it over here. All right, wood tools. Let's make, we'll make two hammers. Okay. All right. There we go. Get this framed up. Okay. And let's go ahead and get all these changed to what we need, which is all stone. All right, so we can go ahead and finish up this house here.
Nothing is true. Everything is permanent.
Yeah, most of it got put up. Okay. What else do I have on me? Yeah, I need to put that meat away. And we'll sell those mushrooms. Because we're not going to do any mushrooms or anything like that. We'll sell this potage. Sell the fish. Take like five of that for ourselves. Go ahead and sell this cheese. Well, yeah, we need to beginning of a new season, so yeah, we got to, the fields need to be tended to. So what I might have a guy go ahead and tend to the fields. Because the pigs should be okay. Yeah, they got to get on feed. All right. We have two in extraction. Oh, yeah. We want to get mules so we can carry more junk. Master wood trance, minor trance. Okay, so if we're digging. Yeah, if we're digging in a clay, you get a chance to find extra goodies. Force nader, dirt slower axe. One with the earth, pickaxes and shovels. Careful miner would be pretty good. Extra 15% chance of extra resources from deposits. Yeah, that'll work. So there we go. Okay, we'll see if we need to sell any junk in here, which I think we do. Sell that. Sell all these daisies because we're not sell them. All these nightshades. Get rid of those. Sell those. Don't need these trousers, so we'll sell those. All right. Sell them. All right, we'll fill up the bucket and the water skins before we take off. Okay. Go ahead and drop these off. There we go. Okay, so we'll do the manage, and we'll have the animal guy. Okay, so let's remove him from there. Go to the farm shed. There we go. Oh, I really need to get those houses built so that and get more people. All right, and I should have some meat that I can eat. Hopefully these people haven't gone to sleep yet. So I can sell my goods.
Maybe I'll start.
Maybe I should just leave it all and become a bandit.
You.
There's nothing more
interesting than silence and arms.
It's nice to meet you. So long.
Oh, really? You don't want to talk to me right now?
My butt's itching. Did I say?
A newcomer. Pleasure. Goodbye, dear.
There's a couple decent people here. One productionist.
Nice to see a new face. Have a nice day.
All right, well, I just got to talk to this person here.
Sometimes I get a feeling that my uncle's frowned upon us.
You say
I've heard about a man who ran a whole village.
I love it. Is he going in? Newly met friend. Thanks, he came to see you. My wife told me you're an inventor. Well, indeed, I am. Okay. Anything of yours I might have seen or used? Might just have. Spoon and or fork? Of course. those. Not those separately, but. Put them together, and you have my greatest invention, a spork. Yeah, take a look. Thank you. Really hard on it. I hope you don't mind. Let's see. Closer. Your eyes. I sure. Marco. Heard about it. Never seen it in person. Heard it's actually too. Use merging into the womb, but it's only working theory. About it like that, just something that runs in a family. Astounding. Nature is filled with mysteries. I'm trying to believe science is key to unraveling them all, and what ways would we have that bathing too frequently could cause disease and even death. Something we can agree on that brings you to the valley. Research, of course, I see. Might use. Okay. Okay, bring Bert. Working on creating a perfect arrow. Nurturing birds in the land. Their feathers and one of each bird type and bring me their feathers. Seems easy enough. Okay. There are several quests here we can do. Alright, so I need to hunt eagles, ducks. Pigeons and crows. Okay, so let's go to the animals. Okay, so I can get quite a few of them right here. Oh, right behind me. It might be kind of hard to see during in the dark. So what I'll do is wait for next day and then do that quest. I think what I'll do is go ahead and back and finish building those houses. That bunny rabbit.
Get rid of the trampoline. I'm never gonna put that up for you. The springs are some man's land. Yeah. I may just throw it in the back of the foot. Have it weighed down by the metal and sort of work on it. So I know a lot of this.
All right, so let's gather up the stones.
No, I'm not going to just start tossing stuff. It's like a box of
okay, there's a crow.
Gas yet,
but
let it turn back into
Man, I lost an arrow.
That.
Oh well.
New AC. Oh my gosh, I haven't put it in yet. I'm gonna have some shot with it. And I think the door. Passage door. He said I had to paint, but right now it looks the same color as what's on this. Maybe y'all. Seems to be for the rest of the car, but I think I'll put it right in. Literally.
Ooh, new level of survivalist.
I'll probably have a shop with all the AC stuff. That's a machine.
Okay.
But I can do other stuff.
Strongness. Okay, more health. That's always good. Probably do that. Alright, I got quite a bit of stone, so let's go ahead and head back. All right. Let's see, is it next day yet? Yep. Alrighty, folks, well, hey, I do appreciate everybody coming out and enjoying this episode with me. Hit that like button if you like it, and subscribe if you can. Until next time, take care of yourselves and each other. Bye-bye for now.